There are times when the patient needs assistance to move around or exercise. We call this ambulation. In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to help a patient move from her bed to a chair. When possible, two nurses should carry out this activity. Remember to have a chair ready for the patient to sit on. Begin by introducing yourself and explain the activity. Explain how she will be expected to assist with the activity. Check the doctor's prescription regarding mobility. Then screen the bed if the patient is not alone in a single room. Wash your hands and assess the patient's condition. Check and record the patient's temperature, pulse, and blood pressure while she is still lying down in bed. Assist the patient to a sitting position and allow a few minutes to pass. Then check the pulse again. Why do we wait 2 to 3 minutes and then check the pulse again? Remove the blankets, then swing her legs over the side of the bed and allow them to hang. This will encourage circulation in the legs and allow the patient to stabilize and adjust to an upright position. Assist the patient to the edge of the bed. If two nurses are available, with one nurse on either side of the patient, support and hold her firmly under the shoulders. Move her to the edge of the bed so that her feet touch the floor. Then slowly bring her to a standing position. Place your foot in front of the patient's feet to prevent slipping. Slowly bring the patient to a standing position for a few seconds. Why is this done slowly? Support the patient while she takes 2 or 3 steps to the chair, then sit her comfortably. Once seated, check the pulse once more and compare the readings with those taken earlier. Why is the pulse checked repeatedly? Make the patient comfortably. Remove the screens and allow her to sit out of bed for as long as she is able. Provide the patient with reading material if she so desires, and place water and a hand bowl within reach. Make the patient's bed and ensure that this is fresh and restful for when she returns to bed. Wash hands. At the end of the sitting up period, assist the patient back into bed as follows. Slowly stand the patient up from the sitting position. Help her to move back to the bed and lean against it. One nurse should now move to the other side of the bed. With her hands under the patient's arm and shoulders. The first nurse now helps the patient to sit on the edge of the bed. This maneuver is much easier when a step is used for the patient to step onto. Support the patient all the time. The first nurse helps the patient to swing the legs up onto the bed while the second nurse supports her other arm. Both nurses now assist the patient to move to the middle of the bed and to lie back against the pillows. Check and record the vital signs. Compare with previous recordings and leave the patient comfortable. Write a report on the patient's condition before, during, and after ambulation. The activity is now complete.